Hi, this is Dr. Shweta Arora. I'm master's in physical therapy. I'm a department head of physiotherapy in Dr. Levine Memorial Hospital at Sarjapura Road. Varicose veins is a very common problem that a female faces in the last trimester of the pregnancy. Mainly, what is varicose veins? Varicose veins happens when the walls of the veins, they get dilated. And the pooling of the blood happens down and it does not go back. And then you are able to find that, you know, webbing, that spider kind of appearance in the legs, and a webbing kind of appearance in the legs. You'll see that red veins dilated, all those things. So, but you should not be worried about that. That's a very temporary phase for some people and it goes off. Mainly why it happens in pregnancy. First is the hormonal change. The hormonal change, like progesterone, is a hormone that is responsible for all these kind of changes. And once the baby delivers, you tend to come to a normal thing, in a normal condition. Secondly, as the uterus grows in size, the inferior vena cava, which takes the blood from the legs to the heart, it gets compressed a little because the uterus is increasing and it's compressing that big vein. And because of that, the whole system, the whole circulatory system gets affected. And then you get this varicosity. Right? So you should not be worried about all those things. What all you can do when you have this kind of condition is, you should not stand for long in one place. Whenever you're sitting on a chair, you should always take a stool and keep your legs elevated. Whenever you are lying down, you should keep your legs elevated. Don't lie down in the straight lying position because that will compress the inferior vena cava more. Lie down more on the sides than on the straight lying position. You should have a lot of water during the pregnancy, during the last trimester, so that those cramps and those, you don't feel that kind of a pain in the legs. Then ankle movements are very important. You should do you should take the foot towards you and then relax. Again, take towards you and then relax. Do it for 10-15 times in a day. And then leg lifting exercise. You can just lie down for a while for 5 minutes in the straight lying position, and then you can just lift your leg up, hold for five seconds and take it down, again take it up, again take it down. So this kind of exercise that will help you a lot for relieving of you this varicosity problem during the third trimester.